In 1989, Union Carbide finally agrees to pay damages to the Indian government for the Bhopal disaster. The company had a yearly turnover of 9.5 billion USD at the time. Up to 25,000 people had died in the tragedy. In 2003, Dolly the sheep is put to death. Dolly, the first mammal to be cloned from an adult, had shown signs of premature aging and contracted various diseases.